appear to be back. Find this tail key. Nope, not a secret. Warp to and fro. Warp all. Butterflies down the hole. Piece of heart is my friend. Little bit mysterious. Not a lot mysterious, a little bit. But you gotta say who even who this is. Mysterious words. Okay, so I got it like powder from him. For him, I mean. Otherwise, I'm too lost. Hey, is that a crack at my weight? Try something real quick. save state real quick, man. What's the deal? I think they fixed the warp in the DX version. But in the original version, if you go right to the edge of the screen and you push the map button, you would warp to the other edge of the next screen. But I'm not able to do it here, so I'm guessing they fixed it. I know. I'm big time game researcher, huh? I don't think I can get that without moving those skulls. Maybe I can. I need to trade that for the power. I can't go anywhere here until I get a feather jump. Stuck? No, there's gotta be a way. Like so, right? Yeah. I think so. I like the fact that it persists between streams, and a lot of Zelda games it won't. Sort of buff. Just powder, not tofu. This should lead me back to that other. Yeah. Lasts a really long time. He said the key was in the woods, so let's keep looking around here. Nope. Save it so I can use it on a command. Check over here real quick. Crazy Tracy. Yeah, you don't like that, do you, Captain Belly Button? What? Yeah, I'm sure it was, you jerk. Dump rooster. And then I just spammed the heck out of it. Oh, gives it a bunch of freaking. What? Five tier one subs. Oh. Dang. That's pretty awesome there, Stunt Rooster. Thank you very much. It's that's sweet action, man. Very generous. Super generous even. So that's pretty cool. Thanks, man. Thanks a lot. A little bit of encouragement on my back. Doing all right. Trying to maybe get back in the groove of streaming a little bit here. I've been off for ever. Try to get back and life just sort of pulled me back away again, but we'll see how it goes. Certainly pretty cool you dropping by and dropping those off, though. Thanks, man. It's awesome. Something good is bound to happen. You'll have a pocket full of crabs. I have enough money for that. And I could steal it, and then he'll call me a thief. I don't want to be a thief today. Cool, no problem, man. Thanks. Thanks for stopping by. Obviously, Stunt Reach is an awesome guy. I don't have to be sitting here as I check him out. Check him out. Yeah, over here's the cave. I think this is one of the few, if the only Zelda where you really can do that, or where they really do that, where you gotta find a key to the dungeon. I guess other Zeldas, there's, you know, you find items and stuff in the dungeon, but this one's like a key to get in the dungeon. Maybe Ocarina of Time had it, I don't recall now, honestly. I guess it's really no different than requiring a specific item like boots or something to go in. It's just interesting, the whole key thing. Key to the dungeon. Key in here. Nothing. At long last, I have the map. After 3 rooms in. Long last. Ah, that's right. One-way doors. Door. One day soon, I'll be able to jump like that, too. Alright. Ah, one off. Ah. I am failing. Ah, what a fail. Come on, me. There we go. Stone beak. That's what this is for, huh? And the whole point of it was to just know that I can use my shield on the spindled ones. Whatever that is. The pattern there, right? Oh, these spindle ones. Hello. You already told me that, you beaky hole. Goombas! It's the craziest part of this game. Freaking Mario Goombas. Goomba. Goombas. I can't get that because I can't jump. No. In other Zeldas, you were fast enough that you just walked. You wouldn't pass them, but I guess this is not other Zeldas. Get off of me, fool! Obviously no speedrunner of this game, yeah? There's a kill, but you wanna give me a heart. Or a couple bucks. Jump in a Zelda game so long ago. Well, top down Zelda game, because Zelda 2 had jump, of course. Now I can properly jump in the Goombas. Yeah, that's right. Don't think there was anything else over here. Nope. Booper dooper dooper. Got myself down a hole, didn't I? More than once, apparently. There's a key here, huh? Thank you. what key sounds. Nightmare key. Nightmare layer. You can jump, but you can't hide from me. Well, you can hide from me if you want. I don't care. I think that was the boss, I think it was the mini boss, and that's kind of a shortcut back. See the boss. What are we gonna get in here? I think that the boss can knock me off and miss. Oh, skeletons! And this is the way back if the boss knocks me off the stage. I hated this guy in Link to the Past, and I hate him here. At least to get him out of the way early. Oh, come on, Billy, I failed so hard. Oh, skeletons. Slows down after going crazy. Finally. Yay.